What's happening, YouTube? Bloodbane here, bringing you another episode of Skyrim. So, without further ado, let's get back into it, huh? Where we last left off, we picked up Inigo now, so we got him. So now, I think we'll go back to the house quick. Drop off a bunch of shit. And then... then we'll just pick up from there. We'll just go around, like we have been doing. Enter places, beat shit up, and continue on. I think we'll do that for this episode, and after this episode, I think we will focus on doing actual quests, actually completing a couple quests. We'll do that. Yeah, we'll just kind of split it up, I think. We'll just do some adventuring around, and then for a few episodes, then we'll go actually finish something so this doesn't get too out of control. And then we'll do some more wandering about, you know, doing that kind of stuff. I think that sounds like a good plan. It's kind of the way I want to do it anyway. These gauntlets. These goddamn gauntlets. There is a blacksmith. No, we don't have a whole lot of gold. Well, we'll see. I would like to find an item with soul trap on it, so all those empty soul gems I have, I can at least fill. Make use of, you know. Because of right now, they're just not doing a damn thing. And buying field ones are... It's just not... That's just not working out very well. Alright. Raining again. Raining inside, even. That's quite the storm. You guys really need to seal this. You need better masons.
You could say the Ratway is the city under the city. Dark, dangerous, and no place for decent folk.
Is that so? I don't think I'd have a problem with it. No, I don't buy anything from any of you.
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me.
Bam, bam, bam. Alright. So yeah, we'll just fast travel over to the house then. Even though I don't really like doing it, but... Running from here all the way to over there will take the entire episode. And I would so badly want to enter everything on my way there. But I couldn't really pick anything up or... We'll just do this. We'll just do this. Hopefully, all those enchanted items we have, we can actually disenchant. Get some more things. Maybe if I have a decent soul gem, I can put a couple enchantments on the armor I'm using now. That'd be pretty handy. This helmet could look a little bit better. Missing teeth. That's pretty neat. I don't know. It'd be kind of hard to make that. If you were an actual blacksmith. That'd be a little difficult. I don't know about that. Flawed design. Look at this sky. Very nice. Sophia. Inigo. Alright, you're both here. Once we go inside... You better be wearing your damn clothes. I'm not really sure what causes that with Sophia. I notice a lot of times if you go in and out of cells and stuff that she'll just lose her clothes. I don't know what causes that. I haven't really looked into it though because I don't mind. I get whatever. It all is kind of a hassle having to go into her trade things with her every time. Take one thing away. Give her one thing back. Well, they don't even come inside the house. Well, they must go into that companions part or something like that then, I'm guessing. Oh no, they did come inside. You're wearing your clothes. Perfect. Great. Like it. Alright. Gonna come down here where all my things are. Okay, so Let's start doing it. Let's do this quick. Oh, them gauntlets. Every time I see them. Do this. Do this. Do this. Do this. Do this. Do this. And that. Yep. And yes. Alright. Enchanting 27, level up. Oh, yes. I like it. Yeah, so what can... Petty soul gems. Ugh. No, but why would I do the gauntlets? I want to get rid of these gauntlets. Why would I do that?
If you are stuck in that position but are too embarrassed to say, cough, and I will discreetly help you to a chair.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Inigo, for the help. You're a good friend. Let's wear a cape. 1% less to cast. Magicka by 2 points. Are you kidding me? That's a waste. That is a huge waste. This is worth, alright, okay. By 2 points, what is this? No. No. Apparently we're enchanting nothing. That is ridiculous. That is just ridiculous. Whatever. Put them in there. We'll carry those. Unenchanted star. Oh, hold on. Sophia.
Yes? Did you want something? Huh. You're no fun.
You're no fun. None of your equipment is in here. Nope. Okay. Thank you.
I rather enjoyed a little chat.
The slow walk. Okay. Put all this junk in there. We'll keep those. We'll keep that too, just because. It's neat. I'll never use it probably, but whatever. Enchanted storage. Do we have any? That can go in there. I can't disenchant those. That'd be pretty nice, actually. That'd be really nice. Well, put it in there. We better keep that. Okay, that can go in there. Okay, smithing. Let's put this stuff in there. Tanning. Put this stuff in there. Oh, we have troll skulls. That can go into smithing. I think you can use troll skulls for something, right? I might be wrong about that, but that's where it's going anyway. I should put all these cards and stuff somewhere just to get them out of my inventory. I need like a junk, like a garbage box. Just fill a bunch of garbage. Ingredients. I have some of those. I have quite a few. Get rid of all of it. Okay, that's all in there. Oh, this is the... We can't do anything cool in there yet. We don't have anything cool to put on anything. So we're just gonna keep that room a secret for now. Need to find a junk box. I'm gonna get rid of all these books and stuff too. I don't want to carry them around. Cluttering up my inventory. I'll probably just put everything in just one box for now. We'll actually sort through it some other time. Well, here's my bedroom. So something in here would work perfect. No chest in this house. This will work. You can have all the stuff I don't want to carry around with me, but just want to keep for some reason. That. Okay. I'll put that kind of stuff in there for now. All my books and stuff I'll put. Not on shelves yet. Just drawers. These drawers right here. This is getting all the random stuff. Okay. Okay. Yeah, you can have all this stuff as well. I can't get rid of that. All these cards. That's a quest item. What? There. That's a clean inventory. I like it. What time is it? 1:50 a.m. We'll save quick, then we'll rest. And then we're going to get up, and we're going to go just explore. So, let's just sleep for... Yeah, 4 hours, and it should be fairly bright up by then. Or getting bright, at least, right? Yeah. Alright.
Is it me, or are the priests in Skyrim all perverts? I said I had injured my leg, and one of them told me to remove my clothes.
So
he could use his healing hands on me. Needless to say, he needed a bit of healing himself after that.
Alright. Good to know. You're taking it out of his shit. If these walls had a voice, I think they would scream and scream and scream. Inigo the Brave. Doesn't sound very brave to me, Inigo. Those trained to use heavy armor make more effective use of iron, steel, dwarven, oak, ebony, and deidre armors. Alright. Okay. So. Is there
even... Was trouble in Whiterun, and I'll pull you into the Dragon's Reach dungeon myself.
I doubt that very much. Alright, we're gonna go over there. We gotta level up first, though. As we do have one. Right? Okay. Let's do stamina? Oh, this cough. Really sick of it. I don't even know what kind of armor we're using right now at all. I don't really care. I prefer to raise other things that seem to be much more useful. If we can raise something in enchanting, we should raise something in enchanting. And we can raise something in enchanting. Let's do that. Just because... I don't really know. I don't really have a reason. Just because. Let's just leave it at that. That sounds good, right? Let's go see what's over in this fort. I'd be willing to bet there's bandits in there. Probably wolves. There's probably definitely wolves over there. Who's this? A shirtless man with a mace or something.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque?
You're disgusting.
I'm grateful you didn't simply attack me.
Your skin. Are you ill?
I am one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Periite's protection.
Where are you going?
Returning to High Rock. Our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may consume those who remain with him.
Oh my god.
Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
A quest. I don't know if we've even completed a single quest since beginning. I don't remember. I don't even think so. Yeah, I don't think so. I don't think we completed a single thing. Wait. Wait. We helped the mercenaries clear Valdheim Towers. We did do that. Fort Greymoor. Alright. You bitches are ready to die. Oh, ain't this a surprise? Bring it on. You hit like a bitch. Yeah. Rawr! Where do they come from? Ambush. Oh, man. Shit's about to go down here real quick. Why am I still picking up weapons? It's just a habit, must be, or something. More cards. No. No. Quit picking up the weapons. Quit picking up the weapons. Get him. Get him, Inigo. Kick his ass.
They may be a little more...
Horkaloaf. Oh, wow. Okay, you guys need to calm down and quit killing everyone. You gotta give me a chance here. Alright? I gotta loot and kill at the same time. Alright, I gotta multitask. You guys gotta do nothing but just kill. So just calm down. Calm down. You don't need to help me that much. I'm not that helpless. Put your weapon away. You're real dumb. You saw me coming. Ugh, that's what you get. Right through the breast. Flute. If only I knew how to play. Oh, there's still shit going on. Turn my light on in here. It's a little dark. Chest. Yeah, alright. That's okay. You guys go ahead and kill. I got a loot. What are you guys doing? Just jump off. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoops. That guy's dead. All right.
I can smell for miles. This air is invigorating.
Good to hear, amigo. Good to hear. Crimson Berlin. I don't want cloaks. After seeing how terrible they are to enchant anyway, what's the point? I guess it could look real nice. Ah, the backpack. I have the backpack ruining it. I don't either. I don't know. I like the armor, but I don't really like that first-person view. It's neat, but... I don't know. I don't know about it. Might change up to something else. When we actually have things that we can use to... craft everything that we can actually craft. We'll take another look, but as of right now, we don't have that stuff.
What was
that? Ah, damn it. Oh, too slow. Alright. Alright, I'll just kill you the old-fashioned way. Yo, you're stuck on a chair, you dumb bitch. Alright, that settles that. Ambush. I just had one of those outside. Ah, you can't run from me. I'll stab the wall. Kill you while doing it. You're no match. Another card. I guess if we keep picking them up, we'll just go back and sell them to that asshole that wants us to buy his cards for a shitload of money and sells them to us, or buys them from us for not a damn thing. Cheap bastard. There's a chest in here. What's this book? Rizlov the Righteous. Yeah, once again, if you guys want me to read books, I'll read books, but most of them are fairly long. I'd take a decent amount of time just reading all the damn books. Alright, game. Alright, come on. Well, quit running like this. It seems to be running not as well as it normally does, so I'll have to take a look at a few things and try to figure that out. Shut your fucking mouth. I don't want to talk to you. You're a filthy bandit. Oh, that's what you get. Yeah, he did. Probably because I stabbed him. With a jumping stab. A jumping thrust through the chest. That'll make you fall down a little funny, at least. You got nothing. You got nothing in here I want. You got nothing there. Nope.
Have you noticed that people seem to always say the same thing?
I do. I do notice.
About me.
Well, how dare they? Why is this running like this? Oh my god, what is going on? Sorry about this, and you're watching this. After this, I'll have to take a look at a few things here. See if I can figure something out with that, because that just won't do. This right here, this just won't do. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright, nope. Didn't get hit by... Ow. Alright, well, I got hit by something right there. Open Skyrim. No.
Most people Move. Usually buy me a drink first.
Somebody is here. Where are you? I actually hit him. I didn't think that was going to happen. Alright. Deadly encounter. Alright.
I will send you off.
Who? This guy? This guy brought about the deadly encounter? This bitch? That guy was dead. Oh, wait, no. Huh. Weird. Alright.
Just look at that stunning view.
I know.
What?
I'm beautiful.
I wasn't looking at you. I was looking at...
You were looking at me. I knew it. Well, take these potions. Why not? That's probably what's cluttering up my inventory. That was it. That was all that was here, was this. Strange. Really? That's it? Oh. What did I do? Did I freeze the game? World map. Doesn't say it's cleared yet, but... I didn't see anywhere else to go here, really. I mean, looks like we cleared all of it. So we came in here. Yeah, well, we'll just walk out. I'm gonna save first. With the way that this is running right now, I don't really trust it. The notice board. If you're looking for miscellaneous quests, check the notice board located near the Inns and Taverns. Or, the Inns and Towns. Well, what I said worked. Inns and Taverns, yeah. Whatever. Oh. More bandits. Sophia, watch out. I'm gonna catch you on fire. Huh. Yeah, did you hear that? Did you hear that insult, you stupid bandit? Courtesy of an ego.
Time to end this.
What the hell? How did you hear so quickly your friend's demise? No, not all that face paint in the world will not help you survive, my friend. Well, I don't know. I don't know if that's clear or not, but I'd say it's probably clear. I know, you can see so far.
Do you think I look attractive? What I mean is, does it make me look more attractive? Or did you not notice?
I didn't notice, Sophia. So you have no paint on your face. Ever. Every time you say that. No. No. No goddamn wolves. I don't have time. I don't have time for your bullshit. Alright, yeah, I don't know. I'm changing this armor. We're definitely going to change this armor. I don't like that I can see it. Where do they come from? Who? What? If a wolf comes up, if a wolf pops up, I swear. That's a skeleton.
Stupid skeleton!
That's right, Inigo. Annoying little bastards. Lost his head when we killed him. I like your attitude towards skeletons. I only hope you say the same about wolves. Mammoth over there. No, that means there's a giant. I don't know if I want to try fighting a giant again. Last time, that was horrific. Didn't work at all. Oh, what is this?
Strong silence eyes,
huh? A flame at Renok. Move, Sophia, I need to get over here.
Who could resist any time with me?
Ah, shoot with flames. Yeah, that'll work. Shoot the fire beast with fire. Search the witch. Nothing. What is this? Must have blew up or something. Oh. Lavender. Spread it all around my house. Smell of lavender. No. No. A dead mammoth. Oh boy. What could it mean? Another mammoth. There's a giant. Oh no. Oh, what do we got here? What's all this? Twin secrets. Enchanting. Alright, nice. I'll take it. I'll take that. Search the strong box. Yes. What else we... Oh my god. Salt. Floss amethyst. Amethyst. Shrine of Stenda. Thank you.
You know, sometimes I like to roleplay. No, not like that.
Is that so?
Like oh.
Alright. There's a cave over here.
It's rather fun.
Something for us to do.
Role playing, I mean. Although pinching bottoms is quite fun too.
Oh, you. Oh, you, Sophia. Bandits. It's always bandits. Yes, let us end them. I have a bad feeling. Well. Do not worry. Turn on our light. Save the game quick.
This sword is
It's a very fancy sword you have there. Huh. That is pretty fancy. Thank you. Okay. No more bandits outside? No more. What is that? No, infected rats got. Please, no. Let's go in. See what's going on. Alright, we're in. What? God damn it. I'm never gonna be sneaky. We're never gonna be able to sneak around. Keep failing miserably at it. Yes. What? Like, how did you get behind me? How did you guys not kill that person? Or stop them? No matter. Dead now. Well, this cave ain't that dark. I can deal with this. It's very nice looking.
Quite hard to see inside a dark cave, but apparently not.
No, you'd be surprised.
Can you feel?
Hold on.
There's a breeze.
I know. You look up here. You see this goddamn hole, Inigo? I wonder if that's what could be causing it. I don't know. Could it? Don't waste my time with nonsense. Alright. Okay. Sneaky time. We can do this.
Time to go for it.
No.
Time to end.
What? You cheating little bastards. What? Hello. Hold on. I'm kind of interested about... This is where we came from. Wow, how does that move? Move.
You remind me of a... Most people usually buy me a drink first.
I'll do so if you move out of my goddamn way.
So, you want to dance?
No! Yes. Anybody there?
Be very quiet. Make no sudden movements. You heard nothing.
We'll get the jump on him yet.
I hope you have a backup plan if you get caught.
I do. We pull out our swords. We beat the shit out of them. We'll fill a pillowcase full of bars of soap. We'll beat the shit out of them.
Why? Here it is. Here's our chance. Yes! Yes! We've been found. We've been had. The jig is up. No, you don't yield shit. You're gonna die. You will die. Yield, are you kidding me? You're the ones trying to kill me. Hold on, guys. Hold on. There we go. Nice. What are you doing? You need to fight something. Sophia's fighting, you ain't doing shit. Oh, sorry. Oh, get him. Yes! Nice. Nicely done. Let's check the dead bodies. Because you never know. Infected rats. No. Uh-oh. Where's these disgusting creatures? You guys go first, so if... Anyone gets infected, it ain't me. I'll go first, fine.
A few rabbits tried shouting inside the large cave.
Yes.
I once had a whole conversation with myself inside a cave.
No, you don't.
Even the conversation. After a while, though.
Look at these bandits. They just stand no goddamn chance. Maybe we'll turn the difficulty up. We might do that. I mean, we have two followers that won't move out of my goddamn way when they need to. More of this. More of this bullshit. I wonder... Oh, it wasn't that. I was wondering if it was the armor or something, since I had that view. Because I did try that first-person mod thing before, and... Or that immersive first-person. And that had some issues I noticed every now and then. That was wrong. That was a dumb idea, apparently. Well, after this episode, I'll just have to look into a few things and try to figure that out, because... That's driving me nuts, just as much as those gauntlets were. Ow. Oh, the chief. Shit. 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 Ah! No, don't trap me with him. Someone just fucked you up, man. How much is the Orcish Battle Axe worth? 165? Alright, I'll take it. Oh my god. We completed a quest. You submit. Where the hell are you even? You're gonna die. Hey! Hey, you... Yes! Good job. The Ice Runner. A boat? A ship? Alright, we actually completed a quest. Nice. Nice. Yes. No. That was kind of a shitty chest. Ow. There you go. That's what you get. There are more of them. Oh my god. Why are there so many of you? Quit it already, please. You, fuckface. Reaver? You aren't wearing bone mold? Are you sure you're a Reaver, man? Are you sure you're one of them? Alright. Okay. I'm just gonna burn you alive. I got Sophia here now. And Eagle might be around here somewhere. He definitely was, yeah. You didn't stand a chance. Alright. Cave complete. As well as a mission. Well, we'll better save that quick. Yeah. Alright. Nice. That worked out well. That worked out very nicely. Okay, so, I think we came from that way. Yes, Sophia. Let's go this way.
I think I should just stop talking.
All right. Let's see what else we can stumble across. Tree was uprooted, but yet I see nowhere in the ground that this would have came from. I don't understand. Clay, ugh. Alright. Oh, I see some shit over here. Place. Alright. Well, these can be pretty lengthy. Ghosts. Ghosts.
This isn't what I want.
This isn't what you want. Well, why were you attacking me? If this isn't what you want to do, why attack me?
Apparently alchemists eat ingredients to learn how to make potions.
Ranavig's fast.
That doesn't sound very okay. Pleasant to me.
Alright.
I mean, who in the right...
Ghosts. Stay back. You're attacking me. How can I stay back? I'm sorry. Ah! Inigo's getting attacked by a bandit. Kill him, Inigo. Oh, no. Please. You ain't running away, little bitch. Iron katana. No thanks. No thanks. Filthy dex users. Ugh. Shut your mouth. You obviously want to attack me. You are. You are attacking me. You do have a choice. You could just not attack me. And yet you choose to do so. What am I to think of this? Alright. We're going on in. Run out of eggs fast. Let's see what awaits. Okay. Look at this. Very strange way of burying the dead. Very strange way of burying the dead. It's pretty nice looking. What? Huh? What? What's going on? Rats. Oh. I'm glad to have you with, Inigo.
Do you know what I love to do when I have a little too much spare gold? Find a beggar and pay them to harass people.
Oh, you.
They are so desperate for money that they will do almost anything. It can be very entertaining to watch.
I suppose it would be. Kind of a dick move, though. But I guess whatever. What? No.
Someone there?
Why, game? Why, computer? Why are you doing this to me? This is just horrendous.
I don't want to do this.
Yes, you do. You keep attacking me. If you didn't want to do it, you wouldn't do it. Plain as that. Simple as that. Okay. Silver ring. Alright, I'll take it. Why not? There's ghosts. You were in awe. This is pretty fancy.
Stay away.
I won't. You must die.
I don't want to do this.
Take that.
This isn't what
skill
I want.
Skill and grace. Thank you, Inigo. I am a pretty damn good killer, if I must say so myself.
So, you like using just one hand?
Alright, cool. A shout.
I thought you had good wrist action.
What?
What can most men do? Especially if they happen to be single.
A fake chest. A trap chest. This looks like a trap door to me. Let's go over here. Okay. We're in. A draugr. I don't want none of your stuff. It's heavy and it's worth almost nothing. And I already have plenty of weapons in my house. Okay. That's it. Alright. Okay. Alright. I get it. More of this. This is getting really bad. Really bad. Okay. You know what? I think that I'll give it one more chance. If it happens again, I think we'll... Alright. Yeah. It's happening again already. I think we'll just cut this episode off for here then, unfortunately. Sorry for the issues, but I gotta try and figure this out. Because it's just not working well. So, thanks for stopping by. Sorry for the issues. And see you guys next time.